Okay. guessing that's on the next planet. to do. Ah, that's right. God, I haven't played this in so long. Residual goop. I just scoop up a goop and put it in my pocket, I guess. Oh. here. New features. Portals, special inventories, and terrain modules. Special. Technology for installing upgrades and it's not just very capable of complementing the storage space. High capacity slots are only found on the exosuit. This lets a limited number of items. Object stack before getting on the place on the other. Right, you can't move upgrades once you install them. Exocraft mining laser required. That's some crap. light. Fuck that. Shit. Oh, he fucking killed me. That's my ship combat.
Oxygen ship in.
Ah, oh, good. Good. I can do. Pretty shit. Let's see if I can get myself killed again. The 3-star, huh? Can he turn around so goddamn fast? two, three, four, five, eight, nine, 177. I doubt it's going to be 186. So two, three. It. Jumps two and four, then nine, and then jumps two, four. Let me see what number is odd afterwards, so I'm gonna guess this one. Yay! I guessed right! It's just I haven't played this game in a while, but it looks a lot more pristine than it did before. Holy shit. This is new. Ooh, an outpost. Man, look at all those freaking slots. That is insane. Ooh, 18 is a class C. No bonus at all. Damage percent on 95. That's a freaking A class, but look at the fucking cost. 2.2 million. Oh man, if only I had something to sell. Don't think I'm gonna be able to afford it. Could, but I don't want to. Take a look at it just in case. It's 23 slots. An extra damage shield and hyperdrive bonus. 1.4 mil. Hyperdrive's at A, pulse edge is up D. Oh, sorry. Ah. Oh. 8390. Oh, I can't stand the rock. Oh man. I think it's time for bed. My eyes are stinging like mad. Oh shit.